me, it's a good song. The next piece we're going to do is brand new. Like, I don't even, it's only been played at one concert. And the gentleman that wrote our marching show music also writes concert band music. And he is the brass arranger for the world champion Blue Devils. And he wrote this concert piece, and he was telling me about it a couple months ago. And so I ordered it, and we played it, and the kids just fell in love with it. We're going to make as clean and as awesome a recording as we can, because so far there's no recordings on YouTube of this song anywhere. So we'd like to be the first band that gets to premiere this on streaming or whatever platform is the thing nowadays. So this is called Far From Here. And John Meehan wrote this. He was anticipating, this was during COVID, he was wanting so bad to get out and be with people again. Because drum corps had to shut down, like you guys know, everything had to shut down. And so he kind of wrote this as a hope, as a wish to get back out amongst people like we're doing tonight. And so this is called Far From Here.